tekki shodan, or naihanchi. And in that kata, we see this position. And sometimes when people are talking about the applications to it, they'll have some kind of straight punch, and this is kind of seen as a block, and then we're going to slide this into here. And naturally, if you stand here and try it, you can't reach. So you're going to have to adopt some kind of 45 degree line, otherwise that punch is still hitting you even though you've blocked it. And if something's hitting you, you really don't want to push it down, it's only going to hit you worse if you push it down. So we need for it to do something else. And quite often, I've shown the uppercut coming in, and we've used this arm as a restraint. If we turn it into the big hook, then this is coming to here, and we've done this. Because we've shown that so often, I thought this week we'd try and show something else, which would be that we consider this to be the weapon, and this to not be the weapon so much. So for instance, if we had a big hook, and we could just take it off this side so that you can see on the camera there, and this is coming in here, then this is just a straight in, drive your elbow into them, and I'm pretty much stood like that. And I'd need the stance to get me down and drop the body weight into that elbow strike. So I appreciate that this is a really simple application, but at the same time, it becomes entirely relevant. Particularly as we take a kind of exploded view to look at it, and we say if we were in very, very close here, and this was maybe not even a hit already on us, maybe we were already grappling, I would use this to take balance and to push while I just slide that in and make that impact with it. So you end up taking his balance, pulling around, sliding this shape in, because quite often the thing that's the problem when you're strapping is that people fix their hands and then they don't want to move them. So if I just remember that I can take that hand off any time I like and drive it in, then it becomes more relevant to us as a striking arm, even though we're in a grappling situation.